I don't want to damage any of this stuff in here, you know? Like, if we start firing guns, we're going to lose a processor or something else. I mean, it's plasteel and components. So the Thrumbor are coming in. I'm gonna need to intercept them right now. Rimworld. Make her a researcher. I guess I have another plan then. That's right. Exactly what we're gonna do. Well, these guys are here. They'll have to be an unfortunate side effect. Unfortunate casualty, but I'm sorry. Oh shit, I didn't get to, oh, that's the exotic trader. I didn't get to talk with them yet. Damn it. Oh man, what a blunder. Sucks. I should have talked to them first, it's dumb. Jesus Christ, what are you guys doing? All I did was fuck everything up. Cost us a bunch of faction. Oh man. That did not go well. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to pop out and manhunter him again. a Fabron guy. Bit of an error. This one's still a manhunter. This one's a manhunter. They're all still mad. One of them's on like permanent manhunter. Alright, we'll do it with this then. And this should be fine. Zeus hammer. Oh shit, I don't have meditation spots for any of those. I mean, they should go to the tree automatically, right? I guess they're not there because I don't have anything there. Right? Thank you. Oh, I can't get through. I like to not lose my stuff here. That sucked. At least we're getting some things out of it. That's six for this area. Another neural part. Yeah, I lost a ton of action there. Yeah, it's, I gotta say it's pretty good. I mean, it's not over-penetrating like a Monosaur does, but still. Quite good. I just went missing spoon on the scanning. Get her up to 6. Give me the best scanner. Like a perfect scanner. Hard worker, great memory, quick sleeper. Can't ask for anything better. Let's go get him. We got a lot of melees. Nothing really to worry about. Need to get tox lungs in everybody. Oh really? I don't think that's gonna be a problem. Yeah, very much worth it. 100%. Keep our guys at 20. How could it not be worth it? We didn't need to raid that, but we had a bunch of extra guys, so why not, right? I like raiding. At work drive no go. Well, probably information keeps changing too. You sure it's different if they have a strong melee gene versus no strong melee gene? Thank you.